Hello everyone, I'm back and today I'm going to share with you how in the GeoGebra you can use the slider and make the learning of mathematics more interactive. So I'm going to add sliders first. Select the slider tool, click anywhere on the screen. By default, you get the number slider, that is a variable whose name is A. It can be an angle slider from 0 degree to 360 degrees with an increment of 1 degree. We can set the slider for an integral value. Here it is by default set minimum 1 and maximum 30 with an increment of 1. So, this is the number slider I'm working on, and I'm setting the increment as 0.1. So now you can see on the screen the slider is appearing. Let me use this slider as a variable for plotting the line y is equal to ax. My dear friends, now you can see that if I move this slider, basically I am dragging this point. So you see that if I'm dragging it towards the right, the value of A is increasing and there is change in the graph of the equation. Now I am taking it towards the left side and see the equation is changing in the algebra window and the line is changing. Isn't it interesting? Thank you so much.
Good evening, ma'am.